ProplanX
XP practices. There are 12 practices that support extreme programming and, for ease of understanding, can be put into 4 groups. They are as follows. Under fine scale feedback, we have planning game, whole team, test driven development, and pair programming. Under continuous process group, we have small releases, continuous integration, and refactoring. Under shared understanding group, we have simple design, collective code ownership, coding standards, and system metaphor. Under programmer welfare group, we have sustainable pace. We will go into more details on each of these 12 practices in the subsequent slides. As a note, did you know that Scrum and XP complement each other? Can you reason out why? This is for the simple reason that Scrum is a project management framework while XP is a set of engineering practices. When combined, they provide an effective set of tools in applying Agile. XP practices. Let us understand each of the 12 XP practices in more detail. Planning game. The purpose of the planning game is to guide the product into delivery. Release planning helps determine what requirements are included in which release. Iteration planning helps in task planning of the developers. The whole team. The whole team consists of the customer, the developers, testers, coach, and others as needed. They all sit together as members of one team to collaborate on the project. XP practices continued. Test-driven development, or TDD. Test-driven development is a design technique where unit tests are created before writing any code. Typically, the sequence followed is to write test, run code, and we know the test fails since there is no code to support it. Now, write the code, run the test. This time, the test passes. Finally, it is time to refactor the code to keep the code efficient. Test-driven development helps write just enough code and hence avoids anything extraneous. This is one example of XP value of simplicity coming into play. Automated unit tests are a great help in refactoring code since the code behavior must remain the same, and this can be confirmed through running the automated tests. Pair programming. In pair programming, code is developed by two people programming together on the same task. The one who codes is working on the detail while the other pair is reviewing at a high level. This helps spread the knowledge within the team and helps in collective code ownership. Typically, it is expected that pairs keep changing throughout the day. Pair programming scene. Let us drop in to watch a sample pair programming session.
Am I glad we are working together?
What did I miss?
XP practices continued. Small releases. Small releases ensures frequent delivery of valuable software. This improves customer confidence while also generating feedback. Hence, XP suggests keeping iterations as small as possible, typically no longer than 2 weeks. Continuous integration. As the name suggests, all code should be integrated as frequently as possible, at least daily. This helps everyone work on the latest version of the software. It can also avoid the sometimes massive integration problems later on in the project when the cost of change typically increases as time progresses. It also helps keep the system ready for deployment at all times. Let us say a customer realizes they have derived sufficient value from the project and they may want to terminate the project work. Thanks to continuous integration, they should have code ready to use right away. XP practices continued. Refactoring. Refactoring is used to improve code quality by restructuring the code without changing its behavior. This is also termed as reducing technical debt. In the long run, it helps prevent code deterioration and increases the ease in adding new features. This practice benefits from the suite of automated tests which were developed as part of the test-driven development practice. Simple design. Keep things simple by building for what is required for today's needs. It ties in nicely with XP's value of simplicity and is best summarized as YAGNI, YAGNI. That is, you aren't gonna need it. Keeping the design simple helps eliminate waste and the unneeded code bloat. XP practices continued. Collective code ownership. XP encourages collective code ownership where everyone is responsible for all the code and anyone can change any part of the code. This builds redundancy of knowledge within the team and minimizes knowledge silos that is so prevalent in the industry. Pair programming and coding standards help in making this possible. Coding standards. This is a set of coding rules that the teams agree to follow. This helps in code maintenance, code ownership, and speed of development. XP practices continued. System metaphor. To provide clarity and ease in describing the system, XP uses a system metaphor, which is a story that helps everyone, such as customers, programmers, and managers, to associate how the system works. Finally, the last practice in the list is sustainable pace. Sustainable pace ensures that teams can work at a constant pace while maintaining quality. This leaves the teams energized and the enthusiasm can be maintained indefinitely. People perform best when they are well rested, and this helps in improving quality of the work done by reducing defects, improving code quality, and generally creating a better product. With this, we have covered the 12 practices and how they work with each other. If required, please revise by going back to the previous slides.